so proud of you. So impressed. So, what's first on your agenda today?
I have a meeting with Chloe Tomlin.
Chloe Tomlin. I know that name.
Maybe you've read her? She's an investigative journalist for the New York Ledger. She's also an adjunct professor here. And she's the one who recommended me for the scholarship. Miss Tomlin? I'm Anna Baker. I'm a prospective freshman.
Okay.
You recommended me for the scholarship?
Did you get it?
Yes.
You're welcome.
We had an 11 a.m.
I'm sorry, I would have called to cancel, but they really do only give you one call from jail, and I used it to ask my editor to bail me out.
You were in jail?
Sure was. Probably should only discuss that with a lawyer, which I don't have and need to find and can't really afford.
Maybe you can help her, Dad.
I don't really have the authority to... Here you go. Now, I'm not sure how my boss is going to feel about your case. I'm not sure how you're going to feel about my boss. But give me your card and we'll see if we can at least put together a meeting.